As I thought, the medallion from the execution room belonged to Hugo. Samuel gave it to him before the execution.
Get up. You got a visitor.
Hello. Father.
Son, I will not let you die. I served science all my life. Now it's time for science to serve me. Remember, wear this medallion on your execution day.
What an unusual device. It doesn't seem to belong to the prison electrical system. I guess I know what might have happened here.
Thank you. So it turns out that Hugo is no longer exactly a man, eh? From the scientific point of view, this is splendid news. On the other hand, however, that maniac is now even more dangerous. The police will never capture him. We'll have to deal with this alone. Believe me, he's not the first to kill me. Somehow, I'm sure he won't be the last. No peace in my old age for me. By the way, in his case file, I found a clue which may prove useful.
Thank you.